you know, I was confident enough to put my hair up. And that's when I realized, like, wow, this was such a good decision.